discretion advised. This game, for real though. Okay, so I don't have PlayStation Plus. I've had this console for a while, so my free trial for the PlayStation Plus or something has run out already. So, So I guess, yeah, you can see on the top right, it still says I Cut My Eye, and for all you that know, or don't know, I have changed my YouTube channel to VG. So many E's that I don't even remember. There's probably only two. But we're gonna be playing local multiplayer with bots. I know bots aren't the same as playing with normal people, but it's the best I could do. Okay. You know what? Let's make it a flea fluff 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 fluff. I can't talk. Free for all. FFA. You know what that is? Free for all, where everybody goes against everybody. This will be pretty quick. 50 points, because I am a freaking beast at this game. With my gun and everything, oh, there's no stopping me, boy. Okay, 18. Change map. Yeah, I don't like this map a lot. Nuketown, too original. So, I got the PS4, as I've been stating, and I like it. It's fun. And I'm not that good at knowing which games are good and which are not. So if you guys want to help me out in the description below, not the description, the chat. No, what? Help me, guys. I've taken a long break from YouTube and I've forgotten everything. Whatever the thing is down below where you can, like, type in comments. The comment section. Oh, okay. So I want you to put games that you want to see, even though only, like, three of you are watching this. And look, it says that I'm talking. I'm not talking. Yeah, stop talking. And if you hear like shuffling and stuff in the back, it's because I have a really noisy chair, and my dad is cooking, and I just got a crazy life. I gotta start making vlogs, but no,
free for all.
I don't want to.
CDP, AO is hot. Weapons ready.
Uh oh. I screwed up. Okay. I can deal with this. I can deal with this. No, I can't deal with this. Choose class. Why is it not working? What? Please, no. I'm just gonna have to do with the CUDA. Ew, what is this? Why is this so disgusting? Ew, it makes me want to barf. But I'm still OP with it. Like, oh my gosh. I'm unstoppable, boy. These guys got, like, OP stuff. Like, nothing, like. Oh my gosh. Just unstoppable. As you can see from the name of my club. Okay, I would have died there. Shoot, okay.
Hostile UAV incoming.
HCXD ready. Let's go. Really? Oh, I see how it is. Alright, where's my boy? There he is. It says that I'm speaking up at top like if it was like a freaking online game thing. And nope, I did not put on a timer. Oh, freak. I hate when I forget to do this. I gotta remember next time. Okay, so as awesome this game is, it's also really. Did that guy not die? Oh, he did, but that other guy killed him. As much as this game is awesome, it is also filled with awesomeness and rage inducingness and wanna smash a controller on the floor inducingness. You know what I mean. I bet you many of these guys have played this game already, because, like, pretty popular on the And the fact that you can freaking run on walls and stuff, and the graphics quality is just beautiful. Ah, shoot, ah, ah, ah! Oh, I just remember I don't have my freaking throwing knives! Oh. Even though they're not throwing knives and they're like tomahawks or something, I like to call them that. You were bad and I was wrong. Watching the video because I don't have all these fancy editing skills. That's why I get my that's why I get cheap stuff. I'm not a good editor, so I'm not gonna be going off into professional stuff. Whoa, did you what did he just wall ride on the he just wall rode on the air. This little dude's a beast. Okay, okay. Really dirty UAV water. Above. Okay. I still I don't understand how the Scythe can freaking go underwater if it's a freaking robot. Life mysteries. Well, we can see that I'm not gonna be winning this round. It's because my class screwed up. Why? Why?
Drop.
And all these guys are beasts. Like, without my unstoppable gun, I'm nothing. I'm trash. Wow. But at least I could shoot and slide at the same time. Still got that perk. Ah! I love the Ripper. The Ripper's another fun one that I like to have, besides the Scythe. That's another one of my favorite specials. I mean, like, I don't think I switched the topic too much, but switching the topic onto Call of Duty, I've been thinking of getting, what's it called? Infinite Warfare? I know they got specialists and all this stuff too, but like, it's just newer, fancier graphics, and I just got killed with my Scythe. Yeah, new, fancier, and good-looking graphics. Plus, the specialists there are awesome. I like those specialists. I wish they had those in Black Ops 3, but they don't. Which sucks. I don't know how you can kill a robot with bullets. That guy's so freaked as heck. With the class of my gun that I have, I have like this weird way of holding the controller, but that way only works when I'm using my gun. Like, you know, those moments. What's the second? I've never gone around shooting people with this huge, ginormous thing. It might be my new secondary. I used to have it as the combat knife, and I used to like put skins on it and stuff. Aww, but why's it got such little ammo? Oh no, I'm being sniped from far away. Okay, the concentration is real right now because I don't have my top gun. If I had my real gun, the Man O' War, my beast out Man O' War, I wouldn't be being quiet this much because I'm confident with that gun. Plus, I have like extended mags and stuff, so it's like I don't have to go reloading every like 5 seconds. I said playing against bots isn't gonna be as hard as playing against real people, but I guess I was proven wrong. Ah, get out of here, son! Get out! Oh my gosh, it was a girl! Why do I have to die? Okay, you know what? I'm not dealing with this. Let's end game. There we go.
Goal reached. Victory achieved.
Oh, I was in first place anyway! Didn't notice that. Game winning kill. And then I died.
Full metal everything.
Full metal everything. Yes. Please. Pressing all buttons. There we go. Pressed every button except for the options button, which actually did it. Hurry up! So slow! Hurry. There we go. Oh, by the way, Treyarch, I just want to thank you guys for making this awesome game. It's so fun. Me and my cousin have spent about like, I don't know, about like 60 hours of our life playing this game. It's a real time waster. Now here comes the boring part. Oh, are you kidding me? You're gonna make me do this all over again? No. Okay. I like having the reflex. I like having, where is it, floppy. I like having that one. And I get the high caliber. I see. Let me go set up game, edit game rules, create a class. 17. Okay, create a class, my Man of War. I already got that done. I got the high caliber. I got the stock. I got the long barrel. I got the rapid fire. And the FMJ, that's what I got. That's my oh lord powerful thing, and I got this combat axe. Nobody cares about tacticals, except for the shock charge, that's pretty cool. There we go. See, that's what was wrong all this time, and I was so sad. It feels like I've only been playing for like, it feels like I've been playing for like 5 hours already, but I've probably only been playing for like 6 minutes. Probably I've already been playing for like 30 minutes. You're all like, this kid's crazy. Loading screen. Oh, beautiful loading screen.
Free for all.
There we go. Oh, I got my unstoppable here. See, I'm comfortable with this stuff because, like, you don't know what it's like having a Man of War. These things are beasts.
Weapons
and
free.
I got my peak camo. Yeah, you died. Didn't he just say Reaper trash? You guys go back in the video, watch to see if that guy said Reaper trash. If he did, this game is just hilarious. Maybe it's just my hearing. Maybe I have bad hearing. Even though the microphone is right in my face and I can hear everything. Because my headset is really loud. loud and I'm going deaf right now, then yeah, and look, I got my customized CSGO knife. Yeah. Even though it's a combat knife, it's not like huge. It's a Rambo knife. Rambo knife. Who's my Nemethias? My Man of War is not acting up today. Boom. Boom. I swear I had something else on my Man of War that made it better because you could ask my cousin. I think it's Flarepon Games, Flarepon YT. I don't know. But you could ask him. He's Flarepon. You can ask him. I am beast. I beat him all the time. He used to be good with Black Ops 2, and I'm just over extraordinarily good with Black Ops 3. I just. Why is it not working out? Shot charge thing as much. And if I were to use that more, then I would be probably better because you can see I'm a god at throwing this stuff.
Demolition asset degraded.
Boom. House smells so good. My dad's making this food. Who knows what it is, but it smells good. All you can hear is like that clicking and clacking of my controller joystick. No, buddy. Buddy, you're my friend. Why you do that? You're my friend. I don't know how the bots can like wall run and all that stuff too. That's not just us. Even though they're trash though. I should have got the PS4 Pro because the graphics quality shock charge.
Informed battery kill.
So stunning. Man, I should have done my Chinese thing on the gun. Chinese. See those Chinese symbols all over the place? Oh shoot, my joystick just went all weird. No, son. No. No, son. It's alright, it's alright. We got like 7 kills. And he probably got only 4. And that was me. Shoot. Boom! Dude! That was epic! I like that little. Oh, shoot! Somebody. No. I should have thrown my knife. He was just standing still. That's all he was doing. Let's go get some CSGO knife kills. He was running, I was wrong. Should've never listened to me. I fell out of the map. Oh shoot. No. I went through solid wood. See, that's how you know the game is glitched out. Infinite Warfare though, that should be a fun ride. Get over here, son. Son? No, get your little boy. I'm sorry if that was loud in y'all guys' ears, but... Oh, that scared me. Didn't I tell you that I rank up a lot when I have my Man of War? My Man of War. So I have a little option for you guys to decide over in the comment section. Oh my gosh, you guys are doing a lot in the comment section. See, this is how disorganized I am. So, you guys could either watch me play multiplayer against bots that are freaking bosses, or you could watch me restart my campaign and suck at it because there's a pixelated robot ripping off your arms. Just kidding. I don't have graphic content turned off. I only turned it off for that part because, oh my god, you're like, me and my dad were playing the co-op, and I was like, that surprise was really, really bad. My dad was just standing there, he was all like,
HCXD out.
Taking notes on this game for my future children. But I don't care, I'll let my future children play Call of Duty any day of the week, no matter what it has on it. Yeah, and I said no matter.
E-K-I-A.
No matter what. Leave a thumbs up if you want to see Rainbow Six Siege next. So I'm really looking forward to playing that game. But there's one thing that's wrong with that. Is that I need to raise up enough money to buy it. And freaking that game's been out for like a month already and it still costs $60 in Walmart. I went over there. I went to look at the Rainbow Six Siege because I had like $30 I could buy it. But then I saw the price tag, it was $60. I was like, no. See how fast you can switch? Haven't died yet, have I? Why is my thing going all whack? Boom! Why do they keep on sending out those freaking little bees? I hate them! Oh, I'm so glad I let my anger out. Once I win this round with that last game-killing win thing, I am gonna leave it off for here. Because you guys are awesome. But I've been recording for about like 30 minutes, and who knows how long it's gonna take for it to upload. Just let you guys see the final kill cam. There we go. So thank you all for watching. If you like, please leave a like. If you don't, then go ahead and hit the unlike button. But if you're new to this channel and you really like the video, please subscribe for stuff like this every once in a while because I'm in junior high and it's so much homework. I'll see you guys later. Peace.